A very good morning, 7th class students. In this video, I am going to explain Unit 2, Reading A. So, what is the title of Reading A? C.V. Raman, The Pride of India. So, now in this video, let's know about the great scientist C.V. Raman. So, before that, I would like to ask you one question. Do you celebrate Science Day at your school? Can you tell me on which day you celebrate Science Day? On February 28th, we celebrate National Science Day. So, this Science Day is celebrated to commemorate the great scientist C.V. Raman. Okay, so let's know some important milestones of C.V. Raman. First, he was born on November 7th, 1888 at Tiruchirappalli in Tamil Nadu. And next, at the age of 19, he became the member of Indian Association for Cultivation and Science. And in the year of 1924, he was elected to the Royal Society. And in the year of 1929, all the British people, they referred him, they gave a title as Knight of the British Empire. So in those days, generally, British people used to reject the inventions of discoveries of Indians. But British people, they happily received his invention, his discovery. Okay, the C.V. Raman's discoveries. They were so happy to receive him. And also, additionally, they gave him a title, Knight of the British Empire. Knight is nothing but a high person, a respected person. Next, in 1930, he won the Nobel Prize for his great invention, Raman effect. Okay, he won the Nobel Prize in the year of 1930 for Raman effect. In the year of 1970, November 21, he passed away. And finally, on February 28th, on the day on which he discovered Raman effect, that day everyone is celebrating as National Science Day to commemorate the great scientist C.V. Raman. Okay children, this is just a summary of the lesson. I gave you a brief details of C.V. Raman. Okay, is it clear? Fine, thank you.